driving through that. We're on foot from here.
Ah, boy. Bet them psychos came here, too.
Yeah, maybe. Town circled their wagons, you see? Looks like a DMZ.
If there's any gas, it'll be at Lucky's.
Huh. Power's out.
Hey, come on up here and talk a minute. Use the ladder near the dumpster. Hey man, up here.
Nice setup.
We'll talk when you finish the Jimmy Blake, last standing officer of the Sedalia SO.
Go for you. It cycles all over this place too.
The biters? Yeah, they're everywhere, man. Where have you been?
Up in the hills, hunting. Didn't know nothing about them till they tore up our camp. Still don't.
Uh-huh. Let me bring you up to speed. More of them come every day. We help each other survive, or we don't. That's it. Normal rules suspended for the foreseeable future. That applies to good guys and to, hunters. 10-4?
Yeah, I get it. But who's we?
The kid holed up in the gas station, and the deputy in the cell block. He's interesting. I want to do one last radio check before bugging out, though.
Well, then do it.
And the batteries went dead 2 days back. Can't find fresh ones. If you can, I'm happy to supply a little bird's eye coverage. I'm a hell of a shot.
Batteries? Okay. I'll keep an eye out. I need gas, though.
I think it's long gone, but the kid would know better than me.
Hey there.
Over here, man.
Something you want? Huh? I ain't standing out here playing bait all day.
You got a car? You need gas, right? I can get you gas. I'm Warren.
Daryl, it's a truck. What happened here?
The eaters happened. Me and my dad holed up here with Uncle Lester. The town held them off okay, until we lost all the cops. All but Blake.
Uncle Lester? Lucky Les?
Yeah, the same. He and Dad went out to see who was left. I don't think they're coming back, but Uncle Lester has the key to the generator cage.
And that's how we get the gas pumps running again.
Right. You get the keys and crank the Jenny, I use my codes to turn on the pumps, and we get out of here. Win-win.
You're coming with me now?
I'm not staying here, buddy. We got a deal?
you doing here? Hey, talking to you. What?
Who locked you up?
I locked me up. I'm guarding the cache until Sheriff Turner comes up from Pemberton to relieve me.
Guarding it? From who?
From the damn ghouls. Who else? You slow?
You sure he's coming? You can ride out with me. I trade you passage for some of what's in those crates.
Get your damn eyes off the cache! I mean, listen, son. I'm staying. But I am hungry. If you were to slide me a bite to eat, a few items might walk out of this cage. You follow?
Yeah, it ain't rocket science.
Good. Real good. Food for weapons. It's a good deal.
Looking for you. what you needed?
Just right. I'll run the scan. In the meantime, I've got you covered. I'll be ready to leave town when you are.
Meet me back at the north side of the barricades, then.
Yep. Look forward to getting off this roof.
That works. Make sure you're there when we go. You're gonna get left.
You got it.
Uncle Lester headed to the trailer park behind the general store. We got a lot of family there.
Hope you still got that jitter. That's it. Big thanks.
Hey, you got it?
Yep.
Right, good deal. Open the ginny cage. Are my dad and Uncle Lester behind you?
Just get the pumps on, okay, Warren?
Oh. Okay. It's all ready. Open the cage and hit the primer. Okay, where's your car?
Power's out. Huh. Power's out.
Get back over here!
Now, what you think I'm doing, Jess? And start the damn truck!
Thank you.
in there. That's what I need. Off, find a new ride.
Don't much like the idea of stopping at night. It's too hard to see.
Yeah, we ain't got a whole lot of choice.
Can't be too careful till we know more about her.
Yeah, that's true.
Another car.
I'll handle this. As soon as we score new wheels, we're out.
Yeah, I'm on it. I'll whistle if I turn anything up.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine. A little tired, maybe. Been a long day.
Yeah, real bad. That massacre is what it is. Looks like a lot. You picked a rough place to stop. Campground's a slaughterhouse.
Yeah, I hear you. But my truck's done for.
Yeah, I see that. Albert Lee, Pemberton Sheriff's Department.
Daryl Dixon. You think you can give us a lift?
Eh, Gotta get them over to Memorial, if it's still open.
So then can you set me up with one of these?
Sorry, man. No keys. Tell you what, there was a ranger, Hartwell. He was driving back to his station. Looked like he had plenty of room. Here, take this. Wish I could do more for you.
No more room. All full up. And there's a ranger's car. Nope, no keys. Shit. Yeah. Nope. No keys. Shit. Nope. No keys. Shit. Nope. No keys. Shit. Nope. No keys. Shit. I don't see no ranger here, lady.
I was just talking to him. Who is this?
I'm Daryl, the guy you just scared the crap out of. Where are you?
I'm at a motel in Pemberton. There was a deputy here, but he's dead. I'm using his radio thing. They're right outside the door. Can you hear them?
Keep it together, Elizabeth. Stay quiet. They can probably hear you.
No, no! Ranger, come help me! Come help me, please!
Lady, Elizabeth, there ain't no ranger. All full up. All full up. Nope, no more room. No keys. Shit.